Today we're going to be continuing the Sick Colleague. I'm turning down the volume a little bit because the volume was a little loud last time. So we're going to apply, and so we're going to continue. Doesn't let me think. Well, we're just gonna have to restart. It's not like I made any progress anyway, so we're not gonna do a tutorial. Okay, so we're already back into it. You guys know we had found on food and stuff, but the hint was to arrange those somewhere. But we're gonna go ahead and reopen everything, you know, get everything back out. Kind of speed running this. Okay. Really sticky notes, specific order. We all know that's what it said last time. But what I couldn't do is figure out this order. Okay, we're gonna... have to flip. Oh, okay. Did not mean to click that. Oh yeah, there was this over here. I'm a little confused. Okay, here, let me, let's see. Okay. I wish you could give me another hint, because I have no idea. I've tried countless codes. Was that a 7 equals 3? No, that's a 1 equals 3. 2 equals 5. So maybe it's 5077? Maybe? What did I say? Let's see. It's 20. Seven seven. Let's set this here. Oh, wait, no. I want to rotate this. Oh my God. Was it control? Yeah, control is crouch. I'm so confused. Why is that over there? Maybe because the light? This on that. We'll take this and we'll put this on that. I don't know. I got no clue. Let's see if I can figure this out. I'm gonna stare at these for a second. There might be a jump cut to see if I can see. A, B, L. Where did that go? Oh. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, A, L, J, K, L, M, R, S. Okay. Let's try this again. 7023. 7023. Try all the locks in the house. Let's close this. Close that. Close that. The code is 70. Two, three. What is it talking about? Two equals five. Two fives. One, two. I'm confused. 2, 5, 3. Is there any more cards anywhere? I'm confused. I'm just gonna type something random in over here. I'm gonna get really lucky. That actually worked? What? I'm confused on how that worked. Barb in the house on the beach. What has this got to do with anything? Do we have a name, Barbara? Barbara, 24. These have numbers on the back of them. 1 equals 3. 1 equals 3. In the beach house. Beach house, beach house. Do I have anything else? Barbara? A barb on it? From Gabrielle. How many flashcards do we got? We only have 2 flashcards, isn't? Wasn't there another one last night that we found? Let's see, Barbara, and then what is this one? This is C. So this one's gonna go first. We're gonna have this one second. Oh, I see how the code is because I messed up. It's this one, and then one of the other ones. That's how. Okay. I knew it was 3 something. 37 something. So just, or 35 something. So I just. That's 24, 39. 1 equals 3, 2 equals 5. I think there's supposed to be another card somewhere, but I'm not sure. There's no way we can find it with 2. There's just no way. I don't know what that says, so we're just gonna leave that. Well, let me hold to inspect this. Oh, wait, what is this? Oh, it's a code. Is that a. Yeah, it's Daphne. So. Let me make this easier. It's gonna go yeet. This one goes over there. This one's first. And it's this one. And it's this crap. Oh, it's fine. Where'd it go? Come here, you. And we got them in order, because that's how it's supposed to be with these, so I'm assuming it's the same. 24, 39, 7, or 13. One equals three. That would be four if you add it together. Five, six, seven. Seven, eight, nine, ten. Confused. Maybe the yellow sticky notes. Well, I already got there. We tried to do that. Maybe she gave you a tie. No. L. R. S. That's broken. I've already done that. Three, seven. Let's try some math. I got an idea. So we got 24. One, two, three. So that would be 3. Piece of paper. So we add that, that's gonna be 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Just 39. 3, 4, 5. Nine plus 5. Is 14. What is this? A 13 right here. So it's gonna be 4. Seven, eight, nine, 10. We have 2 4s, 1 7. 8, 1 3, 1 4. Okay, let's try something to do with that. I don't know if that's even right. I'm gonna start over here with one of these. Seven, eight, four, three. No. Four. I did it. Look at me. We got a fish thing. What is this? A magnet looking thing? We're just gonna go around the room, seeing what we can do with this. Wait, what a second. Wait, what if we use it on this? No. Give me it. Can we do? We gotta be. This is a magnet and something. I've tried everything. Hold to aim. Right? It says left click. Yeah. The magnet thing. Hold to inspect. Press or use to interact. Oh, I actually did it. Okay, I don't think we need that no more. Let's go over here. Got a key now. What does this go to? I'm assuming this box. Yes. Okay, let's put that back. I don't know how I did that. Don't know what to do with that right now. What about these? I got them all matched up. Wait a second, that was the code I just used on the red lock. Wait, so that means I did that wrong and I somehow still got. Oh, wow, that's real lucky. I need a new hint. Hit F1, see what happens. My game press. Oh, that's for something else. Is there anything else in here? And crouch. No, there's nothing else in there. Two. Ooh, we used this on the other lock. Seven. Three. 273. Four. 273. Two. Seven. Three, four, no, what about, let's see, seven, four, two. It's fine. No.